We do this annually to recognize individuals, organizations, or businesses that have made an outstanding contribution to the revitalization of downtown. This year's Pride Award winners include Sage Bistro, Z Harmon, the owner of Bull and Bear Tobacco Shop, and the Lindsay O'Neill.